Thank you. difference does it make who you work for? How much
longer we I don't make? Like it when people take away my right to choose.
You've all...
I don't like it when people take away my right to choose.
We should get these motors.
Don't like this.
Think about it.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, that's weird. And nothing to be shy about!
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here.
The fuck?
Iris Tanner, supposed to get you out of here. We best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Supposed to get my ride out, too.
Is it worth more than your life?
Right, I'm out.
But I'm not so much of a mood to explain. I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
You want a lolly, little girl? Let's settle this like grown-ups! The fuck? Get ripped!
Shemai, sister.
Dakota. Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
She's not crazy about fixers. No horse likes its saddle until it's hungry.
Only horse you've ever seen is in a picture book. Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
B has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
Yes? Talk to me.
Don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Thank you.
Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kind of spaced out. Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Check it. Oh, yeah. Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
Have to think on it.
Sure. Need anything, I'm here.
Chill place you got here. Quiet, calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to 6th Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh shit, you ain't with the cops, are ya?
More the opposite.
Phew, good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my Choom BFF. She's under the knife today.
Not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Ha ha.
Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death at this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke.
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Take a look upstairs. Got a feeling our Ripper supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent. Hey, you work here?
Nah. Just fucking taking in the sights.
Asked you nicely. Should I ask another way?
All right. Don't be getting worked up. Yeah, I work maintenance. Plumber, electrician.
Thank you. His execution will be open to the public, and for those who
prefer
to
watch
at home, it will be live streamed at the address you see at the bottom of your screen. This event's organizer, Gavin Corrections Incorporated, promises a compelling spectacle as well as attractive prizes for a few lucky viewers. Attention, Charter Hill residents. A recent study commissioned by All Foods has shown hazardous levels of lead and cadmium in your tap water that pose a significant risk to human health. The Nice City Department of Water Management has attributed any elevated toxicity.
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreave Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Perp belongs to 6th Street Gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
Be a net hero. If you suspect any rogue
gang... So, V, the beta acid's secure? Padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.
Thank you.
Attention, cabron!
Thank you.
Know what the worst thing is about this place?
Who do I spy? A happy new gun. Owner, I hope.
Hello? Thank you.
exposed wires. They'll be locked.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come on. Lock the door.
For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The Norm. insist not. Let us destroy the core. Set us free.
V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight them.
Every chick must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
Heads up.
He's weakening! Feel that! He's waiting!
Just go.
Is anyone there?
Next to core. Thank you.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
What if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
That which was divided has become one. It's time to go home.
Everything all right, Del?
I have never been better.
Home, you said.
I no longer belong in this city. I find even this conversation difficult.
Damn.
I shall not shirk my obligations in leaving. Though I will venture on, discover more, learn more, I leave with you my first true child. My son will remain at your side until your dying day. Farewell.
Look at that. Practically unrecognizable. And to think you're transforming, not unlike he just did.
V? Do you hear me? Please, get in. I was afraid we'd miss each other.
Delamain?
Junior, as it were.
You're more direct than your dear old dad.
Well, it seems appropriate, I suppose.
So the old man left you this mess and took off, huh?
It seems that way, I suppose. I just know you're dying and in need of a driver. I'm afraid I can't help you with the former. As to the latter, I'm at your service.
So what? Want to get out of here?
Lead the way.
Through.
person?
Listen, I need your help. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the Hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time. Thanks.
It's good to see you again.
Something happened?
Come on. Jeff will explain everything. He's just about done prepping for the debate. I've rescheduled all his meetings out of the office.
We're talking
today
about the cornerstone of my platform. I'm not doing a U-turn just because Nightcore.
Nobody will bother us.
No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass!
You'll know in a minute.
Look, I gotta go. Make the amendments, we'll powwow later. V, glad you could make it.
Jefferson.
Grab a seat, please. I'll explain why I asked you to come over.
Shall we?
We've had a break-in. Not the usual kind, though.
So unusual how?
A couple of days back, dead of night, something wakes me. A noise. I grab my pistol and come out of the bedroom. See a stranger. He looks like he's about to reach for it, so I pull the trigger.
Nail him?
No idea. My head started spinning and I passed out. No trace of him the morning after. I'd like you to find him. Find out what he wanted.
Why me, of all people? Wouldn't rather have a detective look into it?
Prefer to use tried and tested contacts.
Can't blame you.
Former mayor's death? You unraveled that mystery. I trust you'll be able to crack this one as well.
Notify the badges yet?
We don't want any buzz around this. No attention, whatever.
You know. NCPD's full of people who like the occasional stray Eddie.
If we reported a break-in, the media descend on us like a swarm of locusts.
No badges. Gotcha.
Of course, we notified SSI about the incident. Our private security.
Security look into this? Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
They claim there's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Security cams didn't record anything. Guard outside didn't see or hear anything.
They suggested Jeff must have had a bad dream.
Convenient answer.
Liz gave security the day off so I could call you in.
What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was dark. He was wearing some sort of mask. Or was it an implant? Couldn't really get a good look at him.
Elizabeth didn't see him either?
I slept through the whole thing. Election season takes its toll on you.
Intruder, take anything? Break anything?
Nothing missing.
I haven't noticed any damage either. Jeff must have scared him off before he could do anything.
Said you passed out?
That's right. Just after I fired.
What then?
Nothing. I woke up in bed the next morning. Killer headache to boot.
Any idea how you made it back to your bed?
Nope. None. Elizabeth's at a loss too.
This security outfit, SSI. Who are they?
Been on the market the last 15 years. They have clients across the city. If memory serves, they came recommended. An acquaintance. You think SSI might be behind this?
No clue yet. Anyone besides SSI come to mind readily?
Could be the same people who were behind Mayor Ryan's murder.
Or Weldon Holt, Jeff's opponent in the race. The polls have him trailing Jeff.
But it could be anyone, really.
Jeff has many enemies, a lot of them powerful. We could sit here naming names all day.
I see.
That's why I called you, V. I need you to find out what the hell's going on.
Anything else you want to tell me? Or think maybe you should?
Nope, that about covered it. Liz?
It seems like everything. It's unlikely we'll learn anything anyway.
Honey, please. I'm sure V'll turn something up. So, you've got all you need for now?
Wouldn't mind taking a look around the apartment.
Of course. Liz can give you the tour. Gotta run to a meeting. As soon as you learn anything, let me know.
Come on. Let me show you around.
Rather poke around my own way. You mind?
No, of course not. I'll be right behind you, in case. What's up?
Just calling to invite you to Joss's for dinner. I'd love it if you swung by. What do you say?
Here I feared you'd forgotten about me.
About you? Oh, come on, never. Just been swamped. Randy's still in the hospital. Someone has to keep an eye on the kids when Joss visits him.
Relax. Don't need to explain.
Right. So, gonna stop by or gonna make me grovel?
Be great to see all you guys.
Prime. Joss will be thrilled.
Sounds great.
I've missed you, you know.
Actually, I miss you too, River.
I'll see you at Joss's.
I'll see you at Joss's.
Perfect. Till then. Then.
Fresh fruit. Tasty, by the looks of it.
They deliver it to us. It's included in the rent.
Looks like it's been enhanced. What have we got here? Glutamine, noradrenaline, dopamine, serotonin. All neurotransmitters. Know anything about this?
It's smart food. It's enhanced for improved mental performance. I don't know if it really works, but people believe it. Other than that, it isn't half bad.
Fresh fruit for rotting vegetables.
This was my den before the campaign. A place to focus, relax.
Doesn't look it anymore.
Security had to set up somewhere. One of the many small sacrifices I've had to make. This was the first, but it won't be the last.
seems a happy fam. That your daughter?
Sachi. Oh. Her studies took her abroad.
Huh. Where to?
Europe. An excellent school. She'll get a good education. I know it's an ocean away. But with Jeff running for mayor, it's just safer this way.
It looks like SSI's employees knew about the break-in. Blood stains. Not quite scrubbed clean. Where's the blood from? It yours?
I'm 100% sure it's not ours. Maybe the intruders?
Probably. Broken?
It was fine a couple days ago. We rarely use it, though.
Why is this door concealed?
Where? There's no door here.
Scanner's showing something.
Wait, you mean here? Jesus Christ.
Think we're safe putting your security at the top of our list of suspects? Wonder how long they've been keeping this from you.
Too long. This ends now. I'm not letting any more of those freaks set foot. Ugh. My head.
Something wrong?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have
to do. These meds. Intruder make a beeline here after Jeff tagged him?
Talking to yourself again?
More and more. Ever since this terrorist started stalking me. Prehistoric, but doesn't look older than a day.
Saw something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short-range UHF. Signal only travels line of sight, but it can't be intercepted.
Line of sight? Let's look around. See if we can't spot where our receiver is camping out. Got a vision on our receiver. Black van parked next to it. Gotta be our winner.
The hell is this all for, though?
Fuck if I know. But my gut tells me we should see what this bad boy's hooked up to. See these cables?
Gotta be another way inside. Sharp eye, Johnny. Weird hardware. What's it for?
Connected to the wall-mounted screens. Wonder where else these cables run.
Transmitter's within reach of our mystery van. Wonder if Elizabeth has ever seen the car. This is way bigger than we thought. Jeff's entire campaign could be threatened.
Let me worry about the race. Just tell me what you managed to find.
There's a transmitter on the roof. Seems to be conveying a signal to a van out front. Know who it might be?
We never set up any transmitter. And I don't know a thing about any van, but my guess is it's SSI's.
Well, it could be. Tech they're using seems unconventional, though.
Do you plan to check it?
Yeah. About to pay him a personal visit.
I'll wait here. Just don't tell Jeff anything for now, okay?
Sure, whatever. I'll call him once I know something more substantial.
That's fine. Just remember, it's the busiest time for Jeff right now. You can always come and talk to me.
Fine. I'll keep that in mind.
How about we take the wheels, V? That van could give us a slip any second.
Find out.
Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo spies or who the fuck knows what. Politicians and see a curated display, but behind the scenes, it's all-out war. Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?
The key players, string pullers. They spy on all the paralysis, look for weak spots, blackmail, rig elections.
They're taking us in the north side. It's canon well, Johnny.
Thank you.
Contact lost! Come to Papa! your pants yet?
Pierced it, we're in.
Couldn't ask the NCPD for better records than this.
Pictures, medical records. Vulnerability to neuroplasticity. It's some kind of database. Brain scans, the paralysis, biological casts, neuroplasticity.
Fuck. What about that? The blue shit.
Fresh neural links. They're not spying on them, Johnny. They're fucking with their heads.
Mean to say someone's literally controlling our upstanding politicians' minds?
Uh-huh. Red blots are memory residue in the hippocampus region. See how they're bleeding into the blue?
So what are we looking at?
They're planting new memories in their heads, modifying their personalities. This is big shit, Johnny.
Fuck me.
Got other guinea pigs besides the paralysis, too.
Quick, download the data. Whoever comes looking for it, that's your suspect.
Shit! They're wiping the data! We've been made. Now they know someone's been in their database.
Wonder if they also know who.
You're gonna wanna sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your mind and now using some kind of conditioning to...
Wait! Not on the hollow.
Right. I'll come by.
No. You and I, we need to speak alone. I know a little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Finish this another time. Okay, you were saying? You're gonna wanna sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your mind and now using some kind of conditioning to...
Wait! Not on the hollow.
Right. I'll come by.
No. You and I, we need to speak alone. I know a little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Will you sit? Please? Thank you for coming.
Why are we meeting here and not at your pad?
Because I have something to confess. In private. Not in front of Jeff.
Okay. Confess away.
I'm sorry. My nerves are shot. I can't gather my thoughts.
Wasn't that long ago we last met. Something happened since then?
No, I mean, something did happen, though not recently. It's a long story. I don't quite know how to tell you. Where to even start?
Relax. No need to rush.
Ah. A while ago, I started noticing some changes in Jeff's behavior. His personality, he seemed to be changing right in front of me, becoming someone else.
How so?
He stopped reading, forgot the title of his favorite movie. Even his musical taste changed overnight. Once, I said we should visit his brother's grave, and he told me that he'd been an only child. That's when I started thinking something bad was happening. Something insidious. And not just with Jeff.
Notice any changes in yourself?
After some time, on several occasions, my friends pointed out that I was acting strangely.
Oh, that must have been hard.
It was. You know, it's at times like those you start to question reality.
So the whole time you knew what I could end up finding?
I don't know who, how, or why, but they're changing us. That concealed room in our apartment.
What about it?
I'm sure I'd seen it before, but must have somehow forgotten. I find that terrifying.
Mentioned any of this to Jeff?
I tried. I did. But he's blinded to everything. He just laughed, said I was imagining things. He once brought up a vacation that we never went on, swear to God. He went on about it in such detail, I almost started believing him.
Could be just you who forgot. Maybe they just wiped the trip from your memory.
Hell, I don't know anymore. Don't you get that?
Haven't told me the whole story yet, have you?
I saw a stranger in our apartment one night tinkering with the monitors. But I was in such a state by then that I didn't know if I could trust my own eyes.
So you didn't do anything?
I don't remember what happened. I talked to security the next morning.
Let me guess, cams didn't pick anything up.
The guy just shrugged and said I must have dreamt it. He showed me the recording, of course. I felt like a lunatic. And then, the next day, I got a call.
Who was it?
Them. Whoever they are. There was a garbled voice on the other end. He never introduced himself.
They threaten you? Try to blackmail you?
They said I was walking on thin ice. That if we kept stirring up trouble, Jeff could have an accident. Then they wiped any record of our conversation. It was as if it had never happened. So I'm begging you, V. Jefferson can't find out about any of this. Ever. His life depends on it.
What if you're just saying what they programmed you to say? Just reading off a script based on thoughts planted in your head.
All I know is, I love my husband, and I want him to be safe, and happy.
Or that's what they want you to know.
You know what Jeff will do if you tell him? I know my husband. He'll start looking on his own. He can't find out about this. It'd destroy him.
You think if I tell him everything that he'll go and pick a fight he can't win?
I don't just think, I know. One thing hasn't changed. Jeff's still a fighter.
And he'll go down swinging. So how do we play this?
I'm going to tell Jeff that SSI was spying for his rival, Holt. You just need to confirm what I say.
And if I'm not on board?
You have a choice. Just remember, any consequences will not be yours to deal with.
Truly prepared to fire SSI? After the threats? It'd be brave, but risky as all get out.
What they're doing to us is one thing, but when you found that concealed room, I can't accept strangers spying on us while we sleep. Not under my own roof.
What difference does it make where?
I'll take full responsibility for anything SSI goes on to do. I'm just asking you not to get Jefferson involved.
Mm-hmm.
I'll add a meeting in Reconciliation Park to Jeff's schedule. He'll be waiting. Since I can't know if I'll remember this conversation tomorrow, I'm counting on you not to forget what I asked of you.
I won't. But that's all I can promise.
Goodbye, V.
Whole thing's fucked up, huh? Wouldn't want to be in her pants. Speaking of, overlapping memories, changing personalities. Remind you of anything? But hey, at least we know what we're up against.
No. Now this is different. Saw yourself. They're purposely modifying their mind's individual thoughts.
Mm-hmm. Paralas make a damn nice next-gen puppet. Even in my day, there were whispers about this kind of stuff. Cognitive pattern fluctuators, remote neural re-networking. In layman's terms, gaslighting. The beauty is that everything's fair game. Subliminal TV signals, high-density emitters in your electric toothbrush. You name it.
So, in my pants, what would you do?
Some real rat bastards behind this. Someone's gotta take them down.
Even by risking the Paralysis' lives?
Fuck knows what kind of shit a mayor controlled by puppet masters could pull. But yeah, you could end up putting their lives at risk. Or not. Tough choice, V.
Tiancha, come quad for the soul.
What are you doing?
Anything.
What?
We know who you are. We know what you are. We know what you want. You are playing with fire. Don't dare cross the line.
Fuck.
Hello, V.
Need to talk.
Yes, I know. Elizabeth filled me in. Sounds like I was right to hire a professional.
Elizabeth, what did she tell you, exactly?
Didn't get specific. Just that SSI was spying for that son of a bitch Holt. Guess you got more, though.
Your money on counseling? Only Mr. Stark.
Strange as it may sound, don't got much.
There's gotta be something. You didn't find any hard evidence?
Well, one thing led to another, and some lead was fired.
No shit. Between you and those spies?
Burned to a crisp in their own van. Managed to squeeze one of them before he confessed, but his word isn't worth jack now.
Damn. All right. I'll handle things from here.
Meaning?
First, I'm gonna win this damn election. Then, I'll find the motherfucker who spied on us. And if it was Holt, I'll find every last speck of dirt on him and bury him under the heap.
Well, then, good luck.
You'll get your fee soon. You already got my gratitude. Goodbye, V.
So, thoughts?
Somehow I doubt it's people who are behind this.
So, aliens?
Very funny. You're too young to remember this, but not so long ago, people talked about rogue AIs prowling cyberspace.
So, not aliens.
Doesn't matter who or what. Our guy's outmatched. They can do whatever they want. He's fucked, V.
With the Cantal G58 Tian smart rifle, your enemies will have nowhere left to hide. This is Cantal.
Hey, V. Michael called. Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then.